Hello. Today I will discuss about linguistics and Noam Chomsky. Noam Chomsky is an American linguist, philosopher, cognitive scientist, historian, social critic, and political activist, sometimes called the father of modern linguistics. Chomsky is also a major figure in analytic philosophy and one of the pioneers of the field of cognitive science. About Noam Chomsky. Considered the founder of the modern linguistics, Noam Chomsky is one of the most cited scholars in modern history. Among his groundbreaking books are Syntactic Structures, Language and Mind, Aspects of the Theory of Syntax, and The Minimalist Program, each of which has made distinct contributions to the development of the field. Fields of Noam Chomsky. Chomsky introduced the Chomsky hierarchy, generative grammar, and the concept of the universal grammar, which underlies all human speech and is based in the innate structure of the mind and brain. Chomsky has not only transformed the fields of linguistics, his work influenced fields such as cognitive science, philosophy, psychology, computer science, mathematics, childhood education, and anthropology. Principles and parameters. Noam Chomsky's linguistic research in the 1950s aimed to understand the tools and means through which children acquire language. He proposed a system of principles and parameters that suggested a child's innate understanding of syntax and semantics. Although controversial among linguists, Chomsky's theorization revolutionized and reoriented academic approaches to language. Chomsky, a sketch. Chomsky's contribution to linguistics by comparing his initial formulation of generative grammar with his structuralist predecessor's approach to syntax, and then comparing that formulation to the current perspective. In the intervening six decades, Chomsky constructed a formal theory of grammar and explored its foundations, developed a cognitive epistemological interpretations of the theory, leading to the biolinguistic perspective, contributed major proposals for constraints on grammars, resulting in a significant reduction in and simplification of the formal grammatical machinery, and re-evaluated the theory of grammar in terms of language design, raising the possibility of empirical proposals about the language faculty as a biological entity with properties of economy, simplicity, and efficient computation. Father of linguistics. Noam Chomsky is known as the father of modern linguistics. Back in 1957, Chomsky, with his revolutionary book Syntactic Structures, laid the foundation of his non-empiricist theory of language. Chomsky's contribution is remarkable as a linguist. He had previously pioneered the idea of transformational grammar, the process that allows us to create new sentences, some that have never been spoken before, from old ones.